Okay, let me stop fooling around. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Mar, or Retrograde. Today, it's a very exciting day. I finally got around to doing a male cast for you guys. So I'm very excited to show you guys what I came up with. Today we have Jabari and Jakari. Originally, it wasn't supposed to be twins. It was just supposed to be one sim. But as I was making Jakari, I couldn't decide on if I wanted him to have locks or if I wanted him to have long hair. So I was like, why not just make a twin? Now, you're probably looking at the screen right now and you're probably like, right. This is the sim. All I'm gonna say is that whenever it comes to making male sims, whenever I'm creating them, you just gotta trust the process, because there are times where I'm like, does it look good? Does it not look good? And most of the time, I give up. I'm like, that's it. I'm done. I'm not doing this. Clearly, it's not working out. There has been about two or three male cast videos that I have tried to film for you guys, and I just didn't vibe with the sim. I didn't feel like he looked good or they looked good, and I was just like, nah, I can't post this. I don't like it. I think creating male sims is way more complicated, because typically if you're not giving your male sim facial hair and you give them a wide jaw or a narrow jaw, it kind of looks weird. So you have to play around a bit when it comes to creating male sims, and that's what I was doing a lot with the skin details, because I'm like, okay, he needs to look great. Like, he needs to look good right off the bat, or I'm not going to use him. I'm not going to post this. No one's going to see this. And I really love putting facial hair on my male sims. There's times whenever there's a specific beard or mustache or goatee that I like, and I try to put them on all of my male sims. I'm like, I can't do that. We have to switch it up. We have to give variety. We can't just have all of our male sims with the same beard. It's like, can you do anything else? Sometimes I can, sometimes I can't. But Jabari and Jakari, they're both twins. Like, obviously they're twins, but they're very different. So Jakari's introverted, Jabari's extroverted. Jakari, his traits, I honestly can't remember them, but he has like loner traits, lovable. He's just, the way that I see him, he's just like a quiet, non-confrontational person. And I think making twins, that's exactly what I wanted to do. It's like, one of them I want to be quiet and introverted, and the other one I want to be like, not loud, but outspoken, extroverted, you know. And I think it translated very well with, maybe it just translated well in my mind. I'm just like, you know, since he's like this, I'm gonna make him look like this, and since he's like that, I'm gonna make him look like that. But I mean, I don't think you can tell by their style. Their style is very similar, I would say. I mean, I'm still working out dressing my sims a particular way based on their traits or based on the vibe that I want them to give. So I'm still working that part out. But whenever I was creating Jakari, I was thinking like, maybe Jakari could be like a skater or something like that, you know. Gave him a septum piercing. I'm like, yeah, I definitely could see the skater vibe for him. And then whenever I was doing Jabari, I was like, maybe he's like a dancer or something. I don't really know what my initial thoughts were, but whenever you're sitting in cast for a long time, you tend to forget what the original plan was. So I really just ended up creating outfits that I thought looked good, and that's basically what we went with. I was like, you know, I think I like this. You guys already know, whenever I'm creating a sim, I'm gonna look at an outfit. I'm probably like, yeah, that's the outfit, and then I'll probably change it. I think when it comes to making male sims, I'm more confident with the outfits, because I can just put the outfit on and I can tell if I like it or not, just like that. But with female sims, I have way more CC. I think my female sim clothing folder is maybe like, is it 1600? Is it 7000? I don't know. I have a lot more clothing in my female CC folder versus my male CC folder. This is the first time that I've been playing Sims 4 for all these years that I decided to expand my male CC folder. And I'm not saying I just always would CC shop for women. Well, no, yeah, I was always CC shopping for females. And then I would rarely CC shop for male Sims, but there just wasn't enough male CC or good enough CC that was alpha. There's so much Maxi's Match. I'm not a Maxi's Match player. We've been through this. So I didn't really know where to look. And I think the biggest help right now with my CC being expanded has been Tumblr. If you guys do not use Tumblr for Sims or use Tumblr to look up anything that has to do with Sims, I definitely think you should, because a lot of the items that have been added to my game recently has come from me seeing a post on Tumblr. There's so many talented, dope Tumblr creators, and I definitely should probably show you guys my favorite ones one day in a video. Maybe I'll do that. It'll be different, not like a cast or anything. I'll just show you guys my favorite CC creators, because there's a few of them, and some of them are behind a paywall, and some of them also release their content for free after a certain amount of days or weeks. But yeah, Tumblr has been a big help in the way that I create my Sims now. Not only just CC wise, I follow a lot of different people who create different Sims. One of my favorite things about Sims 4 and the creators on Tumblr is that you can see one person's Sim and you can see another person's Sim, and it's like they're in two completely different games. Everyone has their own style. Some people like to do the fantasy, some people like to do the realistic, some people like to do, you know, the Maxi's Match, or some people, I've seen someone whose vibe is like Pixar, and you'll see their Sim and you think it's from a Pixar film. And I think it's so cool how unique and different everyone's Sim can look. So yeah, I definitely think Tumblr is helpful as well, just getting inspiration. There's so many people I've been inspired by with me being on Tumblr for such a short amount of time. It's crazy. But yeah, I definitely think that if it wasn't for Tumblr and if it wasn't for the new CC that I found, I probably wouldn't have been making this video or successfully making this video. And I really love the new CC I got. I think the one thing that I was searching for constantly with my male Sims was baggy clothing. I'm like, where are the oversized t-shirts? Where are the baggy jeans? Personally, I don't really like to see skinny jeans or tight jeans on my male Sims because it just looks weird. It's just so tight. I'm like, how do you have room to breathe? And then on top of that, I'm like, what shirt can I match up with this tight pants? It's so tight. So it was a struggle trying to find the baggy jeans or baggy shirts or sweatpants that were baggy, because everything is so tight, and if it's not tight, the pants won't go all the way down to the ankle or to the foot. It'll stop above the ankle. I'm like, how am I Sim supposed to wear Air Forces and Jordans if these pants don't even go all the way down to their feet? Who was using the CC? Like, who is using this? It's very tough, and I have a lot of different CC that you guys will probably never see me use on my channel because I'm not a fan of it, to be fair. I need to figure out a way to get the CC out of my game, but until then, it's not going anywhere. But yeah, so Chikari, I know at one point I was struggling on if I wanted him to have dark brown eyes or like the light brown eyes that he has now. And then I came to the conclusion that whenever I make Jabari, then I'll just give Jabari the darker eyes and he wouldn't have the slit in his brows, and then I'd give him tattoos. I just give him things that Jakari didn't have. And I think that's also what helped them look a little different. Like, they look the same because they're twins and they're identical, and I wanted them to be identical. But I also did want to change certain features up. For Jabari, I gave him pointed ears a bit. He had tattoos on his face, tattoos all over his body, paints his nails. It's just different things just to try to make them look different. I also think I gave him like blush on his nose and like on his cheeks, like a little red color, just to make them not look so similar. But at the same time, I don't want them to look too different because I wanted them to be identical twins, if that makes sense. So yeah. Now, whenever it comes to creating Sims, and you can ask any of my friends, because my friends tell me this all the time, they said that I like guys who have hair. I mean, it's... Fades are cool. I like fades. But that's not going to be the first choice for me, because I have a lot of hairstyles that have locks or braids. I have a lot of fades as well, but sometimes I'm just not feeling it. I'm like, nah, he'd look better with locks, or he'd look better with braids, or he'd look better with straight hair, or he'd look better with curly hair or fro. If you guys see a male sim on my channel with a fade, just know that was the best possible option for that sim. Just know that. And believe that I did try to do hair. I did try. Because what's wrong with hair? Who doesn't like a guy with hair? Right. But yeah, so here we have Jabari, and he has more outgoing traits. I wanted him to kind of be like the party animal, and like he just goes out and has fun. Okay, so let me tell you guys another difference between Jabari and Jakari. So Jakari is straight. It's funny because I really don't make any of my sim straight. Majority of the time they're bisexual, because why not? Best of both worlds. But I think for Jakari, I just was like, I'll just make him straight. Like, why not? So that's what I did. And Jabari, first I was like, I'm gonna make Jabari gay, but I was like, nah, I'll just make him bisexual, because like I said, best of both worlds. So Jabari is bisexual and Jakari is straight. I think that I want to use them more on my channel, because on this channel you guys are going to get a lot of cast videos, but I am working on a let's play video. I'm still doing the groundwork and laying out. I'm actually doing a sim save for that let's play, so I'm trying to hurry up because I want to start doing let's plays. Cast is fun, but I want to play my game, so I'm gonna try to hurry up and get that figured out for you guys, because I think it'll be very fun to do a let's play. And I think I've said this in a previous video, but look, I'm just gonna keep saying it until we finally get the let's play. But I do want them to pop up in the let's play. I already have an idea of what I want to do, because there's another sim that I created, and you've probably seen her on my Tumblr. If you haven't seen her, or if you don't follow my Tumblr, if you just have never seen my Tumblr, go look at my Tumblr. It's Retrograde, not spelled like retrograde, but spelled like it is for my channel. And I'll put the link in the description, and I'll probably put how you spell it here. Actually, the spelling is in the intro of my video, so yeah, Retrograde, but link will be in the description. Cool. But yeah, so the sims that I have posted on my Tumblr are the sims that are going to be on the let's play, and I already have a plot for Jabari and Jakari for that let's play. And I think depending on how that goes, then it'll branch out into another let's play of its own and stuff like that. But I don't want to just keep doing let's plays with the same characters. I want to, or the same sims, I want to switch it up, you know, give variety. Like, one will be a get famous, maybe one will be university. I want to do high school years. High school years is actually pretty fun. But the thing with high school years, you have to make parents for the damn teens, and I just don't want to do that. But it's going to have to get done eventually if I want to do high school years, or I could play with existing families that you guys have never seen. I have existing families in my gallery, so I could definitely just use one of those. Maybe I will, but I'm not sure if I really want to start over one of my existing families because the kids already graduated. But yeah, I don't really have anything else that I want to say, and I've realized why try to talk for the entire video if you don't have anything else to say. So I'm just going to end the voice over here. I hope you guys like Sims. Right now you guys are seeing Jabari. To clarify, Jakari is the one with locks. Jabari is the one who doesn't have locks. So I hope that makes it easier for you guys. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. I hope you guys like these Sims, and I will catch you guys in the next video.